Hello, this is Mark Green with Harris Seeds. I'm here to demonstrate how to use worm power to make your own liquid fertilizer tea. Worm power, great fertilizer, a lot of microbial activity. What you can do is use it as a top dress, but what also is nice about it is you can make a liquid extract out of it as well. The liquid extract still has all the great microbials in it, and what it does is, in a liquid form, you can deliver it right to the roots of the plant for easy uptake. Works great on small transplants, works great on house plants. You can use it in field production as well, or out in your garden. What you'll need, first of all, is water. We recommend, very important to use dechlorinated water. If your house has on tap or city water and not on a well, and it has chlorine in it, what you'll want to do is make sure you fill your container, let it set overnight. That'll let all the chlorine out of there, so you're not killing any of the microbials that are in the soil or into the worm power, so it can get into your soil and into the plants. Next step is take your reusable tea bag. We recommend using about a half of a cup per gallon of water. What we have here is a quarter cup scoop. We recommend using that just because it fits the tea bag a little bit better. Probably want to do it over your bag or over another container because there'll probably be a little bit of spillage. That's fine. It doesn't have to be exact. Once you have it in there, shake it off here a little bit, just pull on the drawstring, give it a tie. We recommend just tying it off once. You just want to hold the material in there. You knot it too many times, it gets kind of hard to undo it and reuse the tea bag. Then you would just take your tea bag, place it in your water, let it set overnight. Then after about 24 hours, it'll be ready to go. And what you'll have here is this nice dark colored tea, high in microbials. Great for, again, for watering in small transplants, using it on your house plants, in many other ways. Once you're done using it as well, the worm power left over in your tea bag, you can simply open it up. You can place that around the base of your plant for a top dressing as well.